Also, a new bill getting pushed through the legislative session could give Utah its 44th state park. The 6,500-acre park named Utah Raptor State Park is being proposed right next to the Arches National Park near the Dalton Wells area. Officials say there were more dinosaur bones in that area than in the Dinosaur National Monument. The bill is now off to the Senate to be heard and voted on. Now to video.